Yeah, those guys deserve a break. They've been working hard all day. Oh, look at that. They do have them strung up. The lines are up high. They're getting closer. I see lines on them poles. Must be lead because he's got his rubbers on. So those wires must be juiced by now. Good job, guys. Keep it up. I guess my pole is going to be the last one. I got the worst one on the block. Right there, that pole. That's everybody's phone line in my neighborhood in that box right there. And then some. Transformer. Snappage. I'm just so glad it freaking broke just before the service in my house.